সীতারাম ইয়েচুরি বলেন, লোকসভা নির্বাচনের ফল বেরোনোর পর জাতীয় স্তরে বিজেপি বিরোধী ফ্রন্ট গড়ে তোলা হবে।
Alignments that will come, but the idea is to maximize the pooling of the anti-BJP votes. Post, that's why I said, post elections at the All India level, then the actual formation of that front or the or alliance will come about, which will form the government. I gave the examples of 96 and 2004. Both times the fronts and the alliances were formed after election. Either United Front or the UPA.